Welcome back.
Looks like it shut down.
Time to get gangster.
This knows we're coming.
We're always coming.
Hostile contact.
I'm on it.
Oh. Oh. It's kind of a pain when they're not moving in like they should. Alright, well. I'm not sure how you pull that off. Okay, how are we doing? It's still, huh? Not doing too bad. I'm gonna go this way. Interesting thing about Krogans, when they're almost dead, they get like a weird surge where they become partially invulnerable and, where is it? There we go. I feel like I need to lower the DPI for this game. But it only happens once. Like, they only get that, like, they're almost dead, and then they have a certain, they do, like, immunity, I guess the power is. But they can only do it once.
Stop right there. Don't come any closer.
Warehouse workers. All the real guards must be dead.
Stay back, or we'll shoot.
Save yourselves.
This would be a good time to find somewhere else to work.
Yeah, right. That's a good idea.
Yeah, I never liked Fist anyway.
It would have been quicker to just kill them.
Shooting people isn't always the answer.
Just usually. So now we go over here. Another Banshee and the Hurricane. I'm going to save. Oh, that's right, I leveled up. I don't really need assault rifles right now, but my charm is up. And I'm gonna max out pistols. Let's see. Unlock damping. Come on, there you go. Shotgun, so he gets carnage. 3 points per second is good for right now. Warp. And barrier is good. I'm gonna max out his barrier. Master barrier is dope. Just like shield boost, but it's biotic, so it just seems cooler. Alright. So I gotta kill. Not kill him, but take these things out. No, oh, good.
I surrender.
And whatever. Smart move.
Where's the Quarian?
She's not here. I don't know where she is. That's the truth.
I made the mistake of killing him one time by accident.
I don't know where the Quarian is, but I know where you can
I wasn't
find
able to access
here said you'd only deal with the shadow broker himself.
Face to face?
The OSD that the reporter lady needed, that you're supposed to give to the reporter.
Nobody meets the Shadow Broker, ever. Even I don't know his true identity.
The haircut is terrible.
I didn't know that. I told her I'd set a meeting up. But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for her.
We have to save her! Exclamation.
Give me the location, now.
Here on the wards, the back alley by the markets. She's supposed to meet them right now. You can make it if you hurry.
What are you doing?
The Shadow Broker paid me to kill him. I don't leave jobs half done.
He surrendered.
We don't shoot unarmed prisoners.
How many people died because of him? He brought this on himself. Besides, we have more pressing concerns.
That Quarian's dead if we don't go now.
So I gotta be quick about this. Take those, and there we go. Cool. That, come on. Save here. Get ready for a fight. That was a mistake. Down one more. He's at the door. Okay, we're out of here. I'm kind of stuck in the Doom thing where the pressing of numbers brings up different weapons. I have to switch back and forth. It's a little confusing, but anyway, we're going right through here. Save again. God damn it, I did it again.
Did you bring it?
Where's the Shadow Broker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way. The deal's off.
Kaboom, bruh. Okay. And we are looking at you getting a warp. Come on. I really should lower the DPI for this game. Your weapon is not gonna work. And you are going to get a warp. Wow, okay. That's not weird at all. That is not weird at all. That is not... It's kind of weird. I'm not gonna lie. Put that there. Move this to number 5 now. Okay. Wow, now he died.
I knew I couldn't trust him.
Are you okay?
Were you hurt in the fight?
I know how to look after myself. Not that I don't appreciate the help. Who are you?
Commander Shepard.
My name's Shepard. I'm looking for evidence to prove Saren's a traitor.
Then I have a chance to repay you for saving my life. But not here. We need to go somewhere safe.
We could take her to the Human Embassy. Your ambassador will want to see this anyway.
Not making my life easy, Shepard. Firefights in the wards and all-out assault on Korra's den. Do you know how many... Who's this? A Quarian?
Your mom in a dress. She can help us.
Making your day, Ambassador. She has information linking Saren to the Geth.
Really? Maybe you better start at the beginning, miss.
My name is Tali. Tali Zora Naraya.
We don't see many Quarians here. Why did you leave the flotilla?
I was on my pilgrimage. My rite of passage into adulthood.
Basically, she,
I've never heard of this before.
I mean,
it is a tradition among my people. When we reach maturity, we leave the ships of our parents and our people behind. Alone, we search the stars.
They run around doing stuff, learning how to be, people, like food, and then they bring some type of useful stuff back.
Through our pilgrimage, we prove that we will contribute to the community.
That's basically it.
A burden on our limited resources.
But they do it without having to rely on the rest of their people. And they bring the stuff back in communism.
Tell us what you found.
During my travels, I began hearing reports of Geth. Since they drove my people into exile, the Geth have never ventured beyond the Vale. I was curious. I tracked a patrol of Geth to an uncharted world. I waited for one to become separated from its unit. Then I disabled it and removed its memory core.
I thought the Geth fried their memory cores when they died. Some kind of defense mechanism.
Go on.
What did you find out?
Most of the core was wiped clean, but I salvaged something from its audio banks.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
That's Saren's voice. This proves he was involved in the attack.
What's the conduit?
He said Eden Prime brought him one step closer to finding the conduit. Any idea what that means?
The conduit must have something to do with the beacon. Maybe it's some kind of Prothean technology. Like a weapon.
Wait, there's more. Saren wasn't working alone.
Eden Prime was a major victory. The beacon has brought us one step closer to finding the conduit.
And one step closer to the return of the Reapers.
I don't recognize that other voice, the one talking about Reapers.
Reapers sounds familiar.
I feel like I've heard that name before.
According to the Memory Core, the Reapers were a hyper-advanced machine race that existed 50,000 years ago. The Reapers hunted the Protheans to total extinction, and then they vanished. At least, that's what the Geth believe.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
She's right.
The vision on Eden Prime. I understand it now. I saw the Protheans being wiped out by the Reapers.
The Geth revere the Reapers as gods, the pinnacle of non-organic life. And they believe Saren knows how to bring the Reapers back.
The Council is just going to love this.
They need to know.
The Reapers are a threat to every species in Citadel space. We have to tell them.
No matter what they think about the rest of this, those audiophiles prove Saren's a traitor.
I'm an audiophile.
The captain's right. We need to present this to the Council right away.
What about her? The Quarian?
My name is Tali. You saw me in the alley, Commander. You know what I can do. Let me come with you.
What about your quest?
I thought you were on your pilgrimage.
The pilgrimage proves we are willing to give of ourselves for the greater good. What does it say about me if I turn my back on this?
You have a back.
Saren is a danger to the entire galaxy. My pilgrimage can wait.
It could be useful.
I'll take all the help I can get.
Thanks.
Well,
you won't regret this.
That's gonna do it.
Jason and I will go ahead to get things ready with the Council. Take a few minutes to collect yourself, then meet us in the tower.
I'm gonna stick with Rex and Karis. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.